John Cena. Tonight, you get much-needed history lessons. History lessons from The Rock. Lesson number one. In 1773, the great people of Boston had had enough. They had enough of the British because, like you, John Cena, in the WWE, the British were here in their faces every single week, every single month, year after year after year. They had enough. The people started a revolution. The American Revolution. Well, tonight, we start a new revolution, the Rock Revolution. In 1773, the people took England's tea and they threw it in the Boston Harbour, calling it the Boston Tea Party. Well, tonight we're gonna have a party of our own. The Rock, the people's champ, the people, team bring it, we're gonna have a party of our own, and it starts now. Let's get this party started, because what we're gonna do, we're gonna take all of John Cena's trash, all of his hot garbage, and we're gonna throw it where it belongs. And here's just a few of the items. Here it is, John Cena t-shirt. There goes that. John Cena alarm clock. Can you imagine, Jesus, waking up to this face every morning? Ding, 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 ding. Yeah, time to get your ass whooped. What else we got? We got the John Cena midget shorts. Didn't even know they made these. What an insult to midgets. And now we got the John Cena garden gnome. What fourth dimension of hell did this come from? There's a man right now in his 30s or 40s who actually has this in his garden, and he's a virgin. What else we got right here? We have the John Cena. This is a John Cena wristbands. Yeah, making him look like a transvestite Wonder Woman fighting crime. Pew, 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 pew. This is my favorite. It's my favorite. They actually make this. This is John Cena cologne. They actually make this crap. John Cena cologne. I'm gonna show the world right now what this smells like. This smells like fear, fruity pebbles, and possum piss. You see, John, the revolution begins tonight. So you could take all your hot garbage and all your hot trash that you have been shoving down the people's throats year after year. They're sick of it. We're sick of it. You could take it all, John Cena. You could take your midget shorts. You could take your Wonder Woman wristbands. You could take it all, roll it all up into a ball. Turn that some bitch sideways and stick it straight up your rooty tooty fresh and fruity candy ass. The revolution begins tonight. The Rock, we're going all across Boston until we end up right there in the middle of that ring after all of our history lessons with The Rock getting in your face. Tonight, the Rock Revolution begins. You, jabroni, get in a rowboat, get your ass out there in the middle of that Boston Harbor and clean up all that John Cena trash and throw it in the trash where it belongs and burn it. The People's Party starts tonight. Boston, here we go.
Oh, I got a feeling.